Yeah, so I'm Dr. James Padley. So I'm a clinical educator with rural and remote health at Flinders University. And I coordinate the rural medical program at the moment. Medicine for me was always about a love of science. But as I went through medicine, I realised it was more about the people. So, you know, I think medicine is a journey for everyone and people take their own journeys. And part of the role that we have is to inspire the next generation of doctors to become doctors who want to work in communities in rural and remote Australia. The job for us is to show students why it would be an amazing place to work. As opposed to the city where often we have specialists, rural doctors have to be generalists. So a rural doctor has to deal with whatever walks through the door. They have to deal with patients from the cradle to the grave, we say. So everything from little babies in childbirth to older patients at the end of their life. So it's really a special place to work. And often doctors work within very small communities where they're very valued and they're a part of the community as well as the local doctor. We've seen with the recent pandemic that the introduction of telehealth in a very rapid manner has changed the dynamic in rural communities. So certainly access to a doctor is better than it has been before. Access to some specialists for certain areas is better than it has been before. But with that, you still need that connection to a person. And I really think that the role of the doctor in the community won't change, but certainly it'll help us in that aspect. Flinders University has had a very strong tradition of being integrated within rural communities. We're one of the only universities that offer long-term placements for students in those communities working with rural doctors. We've got staff who are rural doctors, midwives, nurses, who are the teachers who can provide that teaching for students while they're there. And they're also locally based, so it really is unique. Flinders University has the opportunity for students to go everywhere from Adelaide to the Northern Territory to Darwin and Arnhem Land. So that breadth of possibility is really exciting for any student who's keen on joining. So all students get a chance to do some sort of attachment in rural locations. And in general, the feedback for people who may not be interested in that is that they wish they knew about it before. So they wish they knew about it and they always have a fantastic time. So Flinders also provide opportunities for students from rural and regional Australia to have a different entry pathway into medicine. For example, if you're from regional and remote Australia, there's a rural subquota entry pathway into medicine for those who've graduated from another degree. The requirements for that are slightly different. For example, we want to know about you as a person, where you've come from and where you're going, particularly why you'd want to do a rural medical program. A unique thing about Flinders University is that we have a medical program based in the Northern Territory where students can learn medicine end to end, so from their first day to their last day. It's a unique program. I remember as a medical student, I was based in Nullumboy in Gove in Arnhem Land, and it was really an experience that transformed my understanding of both Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander health and what it's like to be a doctor in those communities. It's not just about knowing everything, it's about what you can do for the person in front of you and the patient in front of you with the limited resources that you have. So that's a really profound experience from a personal point of view. And in the same sense, I think my journey since then has been about giving back to medical students, giving them some insight into my experiences and also allowing them to understand that it's not just about a single pathway that you can take, but about the many opportunities that might be there, particularly in rural and remote Australia. Flinders University offer those experiences to students who want to join the program, where they can go to those areas where they wouldn't otherwise maybe have had the chance to go. And that in turn, I hope that will inspire them to become rural doctors in rural and remote communities of Australia.